Hi friends, welcome back. This is Mohit Goyal from the Nisha Infotech. Today we are going to learn about tally reconciliation and bank account. So, here it is. Double click on that. Now look what it is. Here it is. This is bank reconciliation and interest calculation. This was the lecture for our currency, different types of currency. There is bank reconciliation. Reconciling the company's bank account with banker's statement is a fundamental and regular task. According to this process, is referred as bank reconciliation. In this section, you will learn to reconcile the company's bank account with your banker's statement. Now suppose this is a bank statement. Now this is a bank statement which we want to reconcile. For reconciliation, what steps we have to follow? We have to go to Gateway of Tally, Display, Accounts Book, Cash and Bank Book, Bank Account, and select the year which we want to select. Here it is given 2009, but we will select 2017. Then in the configuration settings, we will activate show narration to use the check number and other details of all the transactions of the year April 2017. Then I will click on F5 to reconcile in the bank account ledger display. An additional reconcile button will be available on the bottom of the bar. Now the display now becomes edit screen in reconciliation mode. The primary components are banker's date, that is date, and curriculars, then voucher type, then bank date, debit and credit. And the screen looks like this. Here the bank account is mandatory. In the practical exam, we will, in the practice, we have to create this all, petty cash withdrawals, salary withdrawals, and balance carried forward, that is 36,700. Then data link technologies will deposit 5,000 rupees and so on. Now coming to the interest calculation. Interest calculation, there are two types of interest calculation, that is simple mode and advanced mode. in such calculations we will see on the taxes also, in the taxes section in our upcoming video. Now, how to set up the interest calculation mode. Ensure that you have the company which you have created, selected, and accurate interest calculation 2 years in S1 accounting feature. Do not activate use advanced parameters in the interest calculation except the changes and return to the gateway of tally. Now calculating the interest in simple mode. Interest calculation on outstanding balances. Interest can be calculated on outstanding balances for any ledger account by specifying the interest rate and style of calculation in ledger master. Here it is said that interest can be calculated as per the ledger. It depends totally on the ledger. Now go to gateway of tally, account information, ledger, also that is in single mode, and you have to select bank account. Here we have to set active interest calculation 2 years and press enter. After that, you have to set the interest parameter on the basis of which interest will be calculated. There is the calculation screen given. Now here is the rate is given as 15% per annum, per annum, that is 365 days, or we can say for 30 days, month, calendar year or calendar month. This is like calendar month, it will take the whole month. If this is like calendar year, we will take the whole year. And 365 day year, we create 365 days. Now, how to display the interest calculation report? For displaying it, we will have to go to tally, display, statement of accounts, interest calculation, ledger, and bank account, and change the period. You have to change the period from the starting financial year to the year which we want to display the calculation. And here in the screen, the interest has been shown. Now booking interest to ledger. Now booking in the sense we have to assign is like assigning interest to general ledger. Now we have set the interest parameters for ledger account. The calculated interest amount must be recorded using debit note and credit note with voucher classes. Debit notes are used for interest receivables and credit notes are used for interest payables. Hope you have understand this line. Now setting up the interest calculation. For that we need class for debit note and for credit note. That is, use class for interest accounting and we have to set yes. And it is for simple interest. Let's just follow this procedure. Then we will create a debit note voucher to book compound interest on balances. After entering that, we will calculate interest on invoice. For calculating invoices, you have to go to Gateway of Tally, Accounts Info, general ledger and alter the company which we want to calculate the interest from also. Now here we have to set activate interest calculations to yes, interest parameter screen, set calculate interest transaction by transaction to yes, then set override parameters for each transaction to no, and specify the rate as 1% per day for 30 days. Interest parameter screens appears as follows. Here it is, the interest calculation screen. Now after that, you have to display the interest calculation screen. Here it is displayed. For displaying the interest calculation screen, we have to go to Gateway of Tally, display, statement of account, interest calculation, ledger, and first come solution. To complete credit note also for adjusting interest amount will appear in the following screen. Now this was for the simple note. For the advanced note, we have to use advanced parameters to yes. We have to set the advanced parameters to yes as shown here. Now we have to alter the general ledger for putting computer. First we have used the first form computer, and here we are using supreme computer for advanced interest calculation. The procedure is the same, just the rate of interest will be different, that is 10% on 365 days. There we took 1% for 30 days. So, between interest calculation report, you have to go to Gateway of Tally, display, statement of account, interest calculation, ledger, data link, technology. Here is the interest screen appearing. It will be done by transaction. And same thing, we have to create this all. And here the same, likewise we have to display the interest calculation report as we did in simple interest. So this is how we can calculate interest on Tally. So hope you like this video. Please subscribe.